Well, they've got a lot of guys, and the fact that they have a lot of guys, first off, those guys are on the ice and they've got other guys with them. So if you put all your attention and all your focus on one player, then those players have the ability to take ice or open ice for their line mates. So certainly he's a very good player for them. But like I said, they got a lot of good players, and regardless of who we're on the ice against, our game doesn't change. So how we defend against those guys, there has to be an awareness when certain players are on the ice, but otherwise we play our game, and we've shown in the past that when we're strong in our game, we can defend against top teams in the league.